Hi, my name is Crucifact and this is my video for the next phase awards, Candyland. First, I made a crown out of candy, with a big latex piece so I can attach it to my forehead. I stick it on with latex. Then apply some liquid latex on top of the latex piece. And add some candy. Apply liquid latex all over the candy. And glitter it up. Then take the jumbo pencil from NYX in milk and apply it all over your face and neck. Then blend it out with a beauty blender. Use the white eyeshadow color from a pop art palette to set the base. Then we take the blush palette in the color hot pink and we contour our face and neck. Don't forget the nose and the lips. Then we take darker shade and contour even more. Then for the eyes, we use the blue, purple and pink shades of the Ultimate Bright palette and the Pop Art palette. Don't forget under your eyes. Then we take the pink shade from the Ultimate Bright palette and blend everything out in our face and contour. Add some blue on the nose to give that contour some dimension. Highlight everything you like to highlight. Add some latex on the candy and on the little latex piece you made. Then top it with glitter and I added some rock candy to give it some dimension. For mascara, we use the Doll Eye Mascara from NYX. Add some big ass lashes. For the lips, we are going to contour and shade it just like we did our face. Make sure everything is blended out. Then we apply some gloss on our lips and eyes to give that candy gloss look. Time for the neck and chest. Contour it the same way you did your face to make it one whole big piece. Add some latex and glitter so it all matches. And that was it. Thank you for watching and don't forget to vote for me soon. I will put a link on Instagram. Thank you.